This is Dr. Shogo Mochizuki, the 26th generation master of house and lineage of Kobido in Tokyo, Japan. Okay, so all of you guys, Merry Christmas and Happy Holiday to you. Start training with level 1 student. Okay, this is for the level 1 student. Level 1, you know, just only one basic Kobido technique, but you know, primary technique is not Kobido technique, but it is fairly unique to the Kobido itself. Okay, like I said, Kobido is what Kobido technique, 48 Kobido technique, is what consisted on, okay? So, you know, primary technique is not 48 techniques, not Kobido technique, but it is foundations of the Kobido treatment. So make sure you're able to do this technique extremely well. So this, you know, this year I am just going to demonstrate a few tricks and generally shows in the level 4-5. But these are just to try to help you to make a little improvement on how to connect the technique. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so holiday training for level 1. Okay, so let's get started. Level 1, as you know, everything on the center positions. Upright positions. So we're gonna go primary technique, 15 primary technique. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 combinations and 5 combinations. Okay. 4 is this and 5 is this. Okay. 6, 7, and 8 this combinations. And so 15 techniques we're gonna going through. Okay, so most important things is, you know, those first few techniques. Okay, coming in 1 and 2. Okay, technique 1 and 2. Okay, so what we're gonna do is this, just how to make primary technique smoother. See, most people does is like this. Okay, this is where the problem comes from. Okay, stroke started here and ends at here. That's where the problem, stroke started here, ends at here. Okay, and so very basics of this, if your view of technique, if it doesn't look good, okay, most likely your technique is not gonna smooth. If you're looking at your fingers and it's not, doesn't look smooth, means here. I know many students doing like this. This is not like this. Okay, you need to make extra smooth every single technique. Okay, first then you really have to do it one technique, then smoothly connect together like that. So before you able to do connecting smoothly like that, you know, primary technique, you really need to each technique to be super smoothly able to apply. and not able to apply, you can do this, okay, like technique number two, you can do this way, okay, or you can more hyper rotated than coming down this way, okay. You can do either way, okay, of like that, or you can do more this way. You can do a little bit more brushing in here on the leaf node, like that, or you can still straight down. But if that's the case, this is not gonna be acceptable, okay? How beautifully you comes in, no matter which angle you apply, and beautifully coming out, okay? Each smoothly, beautifully you apply, then even you are moving long connection stroke, you still able to apply smoothly, beautifully number two here, okay? So in a combinations of how to do, okay, so maybe a few years back, I showed you this technique. This, okay? I just want to quickly explain to you this. Technique number one is coming, or two is coming, right at here. Okay? Right at here. Stop. So, middle finger is unmandable. Ring finger in front of ear tab, right at here. Then, back to center position here. Quickly stroke. Stroke, okay, up to the nose, following this curve. So, inferior edge of this zygomatic bone here. This is inferior edge of zygomatic bone. You are stroking upwards, okay? So here, stroking upwards on zygomatic, like this, okay? Don't brushing out. Stop at in here. Bring the wrist up, and up stroking this way. Here, you as a pivot here. You bring the wrist upwards. Then let finger follow there. Okay, to the side of the nose. Inferior edge of the zygomatic, and follow. But don't stroke this way. You wing your at here at pivot, you bring the wrist in towards each other like this. Then your finger is automatically have to bring in. Then fingers have to turn it this way, like this. Okay? Here, like this. Then side of nose here, okay, no pressure to the nose here, bringing into the don't contact the eye here, at the bridge of the nose at here, so light at here, 1, 2, okay, see the facing each other like this, 1, 2, then from here, see the pinky formations? 1, 2. Pinky is right at here. Okay? 1, 2. Then back of fingers here to do stroking down here. 1, 2. 1, 2. Then technique number 3 comes here. Okay? 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, of course you can do 1, 2, 1, 2, but why 1, 2, and 3 go this way? Okay, because you know when I see many people after finishing level 2, level 3, and you guys still doing facial like that. Okay. People don't want to receive the facial like that, okay? People don't want to receive facial like that either, okay? Kobido, we do work this way, okay? So, you know, it's you have to make it smooth. You super smooth. You want to, you know, here. You want to work like a professional, okay? Here. So it's Christmas time. Okay, it's really important to work like a professional. I don't know why, but it's just does. So here, so from here you can go up this way, or you can from here you can go to the 12. But okay, in 12, okay, regular 12 L stroke means stroke means here one bringing down like that. But modified form of 12. Okay, is this here one, and instead of collapsing here then coming shoots out, see that from here one collapse and two, that's the 12, but actually keep going over it, then just like what we did in here, turn it to the behind of fingers, like this, like this, like this, okay, like this, okay. So one going down here, then go here. One going back of the fingers, then three. One. Three, one, and three, one. Seems like L stroke, but you actually like modified form of L, but it's not downwards. It's just continuing and turn it this way. Continue turn this way, then the other side going to follow. So here, one comes in here. Wait till next one pass through, then both is coming down and three. So you can do connection between one and three, one, two and three, or one, two and three. You can do either the way to connect these two techniques. Okay, you need to learn every single connections of these techniques, one, two and three, boom. Or one, two, and three, one, two, and three, boom. So become like, you know, more closer to the magic here. Okay? Then, you know, we did 15 T-zone technique. In level three, we're gonna add a few more, but that's more than enough. So here, and smoothly, smoothly, smoothly coming in. But here, again, technique number 16, this is what I'm talking about here. Okay, just make it just here. I don't want you to do like this. This is what I see from you guys. Like this. Each of them beautifully, beautifully, beautifully turn it here. Like this. Okay, make it smooth. Then beautifully here. Just here. Everything have to be a little bit more wavy. So one and two and syncopated. Instead of like this, no one likes receiving away most of the my, you know, here, this is Christmas time for improvement, okay, because it's a king's birthday, and okay, so let's do it here, so here, okay, so coming up, but little bit more here, see the like ocean wave here, smoothly, just get it a little bit more here, like that, then here, against the lower lips, then upper lips, against lower lips, then lower lips, upper lips, and here, you can do this formation, you can do this, one, two, and changing fingers, coming to in here, coming back in here and starting the nose routine, okay? So it's, you know, fairly simple, but just what I'm trying to do is this. smooth connections and beautiful, beautiful connections between the primary technique and T-zone technique. So, you know, it's seamlessly how to connect between primary technique and just coming beautifully, slowing down. Primary technique speed is a little bit faster than T-zone technique generally. So primary technique slowing down to beautifully, then the little precious splash here, coming into here, into here, and into here. 1, 2, 3, okay? So, do you understand these combinations? Okay? You know, level one book and DVD show you how to, okay, learn a technique, you need to learn a technique. But actually, we're gonna spend, you know, majority of time in actual training. Is I want you to study the old technique before you come to training, and here we teach you how to do connecting, you know, how to connect these techniques to become like a treatment, okay? But here I'm just demonstrating a little faster than which I supposedly, but here it's a facial treatment. People have to relax smoothly. Okay. So, you know, these are just very simple things, but as simple as you looks, it is, it is very difficult to master this. It takes quite a bit of practice, as you know. So, but here, it's, you need, okay, beginning of a treatment, you do need to establish the very firm, you know, very, very firm, like trust, almost. So if you're nervous and doing this kind of facial, they're not gonna be comfortable and they're not gonna trust in you. Okay, so you come into the giving facial, your touch have to be so smooth and so caring and so trustful that they are so confident enough that they can relax into, they can melt into. Okay, if you're nervous like this, no one going to relax that, you know, you're doing a facial like this, you know, you're doing a facial like this, people cannot relax. Okay, so here, smooth applications of that facial, okay, is essential for that to, you know, master. So this is very basic level one technique, but you know, again, you need to able to do this basic technique extremely, extremely well. This is not even COBIDO technique, but again, this is a foundation laid on, you know, you need, you know, advanced COBIDO technique, and that's where the heart and soul of COBIDO, but this is basic technique you must master well, so well, okay? So, in level 4, we add a lot of the, you know, these sets of techniques are coming into that. And, you know, combine the entire upper torso, décolleté, to the back of the neck, we do a lot of that. But again, it doesn't matter, it just have to be this, you know, people coming for facial, not décolleté massage. Okay, so you do need master this smooth facial, okay? And here is the deal, this, my body is go back and forth, able to go back and forth as we move together, okay? Slightly go back, you know, forward, backward, to help you. Don't sit your chest all the way. You sit on the front half of the stool. And I use rolling stool, so able to move, go back and forth. minor adjustment, very precise adjustment I can do. And but your body have to able to move forward, okay? And here, so to support, because I need to move back, my body have to push with the body. Don't push with here, this doesn't come with arm. My body is going together with it, then here, coming down. My body is turning to right and turning to left. My body have to be able to move, you know, to go with the technique, okay? If your body doesn't move, it's not gonna be, just doing by hand become like this. With the body become like this. It's different story when you're receiving it, okay? It's very minor things to you, but when you're receiving it, if you're moving, entire body goes together instead of just doing it by hand like this. You feel it, they will feel it. So it's really important to, you know, make it to entire body flowy, smoothly. So, you know, whenever you're working the technique through like this, you know, warming up technique, just able to do it so smoothly, okay? So, you know, speed isn't important. Just take it one technique at a time, technique at a time, technique at a time. Just take it slow, practicing, but connect, don't stop. Connect, take it slow like this, slow like this, slow like this. Slow like this, and just take it slow. Like this, smooth, okay? But to connect like this, okay? And going to the beautifully into the jump up to the T zone like this, okay? And like that. So, you know, just to don't worry about how I do, whatever, you know. You can enjoy and just try to improve yourself. Don't get frustrated. You know, I mean, we all get frustrated. I understand it's Christmas season and, you know, but, you know, here, it's have some peace in yourself and, you know, I hope that you're gonna find, you know, just really peaceful time between you and your client and just really enjoy. Just one stroke at a time, one stroke at a time, okay? And here, like that. Just smooth stroke, okay? You know, I mean, I know many students in level 2 and level 2, the fancier techniques coming like that, you know, like that, but, you know, those Kobido techniques, you know, but you can't do Kobido techniques well like this, you know, when you don't, I mean, you really need warming up very well, and once you warm up smoothly, then you sneak into Kobido techniques into that, so, you know, Kobido techniques are only able to work well once you, but Kobido techniques are frost on a cake. This is a fun, you know, base of a cake. It is what people most of the eat. How good of taste is base of a cake. It's really, you know, Kobido technique does great things about, okay, tightening the face, draining the lymphatic system, drain, and you know, facelift, you know, removing the wrinkles, removing the, you know, pigmentation. That's what Kobido techniques are specialized designed for, more specific treatment. But this is the foundations of treatment. So I want you to just spend a little time making sure that you're able to do this technique so well, okay? So, you know, just spend a little time, just calm, peace, free, just taking a look at each step of the technique is made. Don't tense up, just relax and make it beautifully able to flow, like, you know, flow, not this and that. This is not what I want you to do. Flow beautifully, beautifully. And you know, start speed will start coming into later time, but able to do any speed as you want, and actually whatever proper for this speed what you need for your client. Okay? Okay, that's what you need to adjust to each client. Then you are building your treatment from the very soothing, smooth facial to start creating the entire treatment after that. And you have to rehearse. You have to rehearse to be able to do it very well. But before that you are rehearsing, you have to put yourself able to do all this technique and able to connect all this technique extremely smoothly. So I know you got a little time over the holiday season, and I want you to just, you know, instead of practicing, just trying to give facial how you like it, and just envisioning smooth and beautiful and beautiful, just each technique beautifully. Okay, so this is a Christmas holiday lessons for level 1 student, and I hope you enjoyed it. Okay, have a wonderful holiday seasons, and I will see you next time. Okay, bye for now.